Hello, this is Gustavo from copperhost.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install cPanel in a fresh server. In this example I'm going to use a VPS server from copperhost, but the same steps apply to a dedicated server. The procedure is the very same. Okay, the first thing, we need to log in into our server. I'm going to use PuTTY client. It's my favorite SSH client. Okay. First of all, we need to place the IP address of the server and then click open. Now we are going to log in as root. Now the root password. Okay, we are just logging into a server. To install cPanel, we just need to issue three simple commands. The first command is cd home. We need to be inside our home directory to start the installation. The second command is to retrieve cPanel from cPanel.net servers. Okay, these cPanel links, it never changes. This is a fixed link. Okay, by getting the latest ensures you're always going the up-to-date version. Okay, so we're going to issue enter to start downloading cPanel. Okay, perfect. And then the last command is sh latest. What does it do? It simply executes the latest file we download from cPanel.net. Okay. So I'm going to hit enter and then the installation will begin. This process should take, I guess, a couple minutes. It depends on your server hardware, connection, I/O, several aspects. But I'm going to pause the video now, okay? And then I'm going to continue as soon as this process is completed, okay? Okay, now I'm back. The installation is finished after some minutes. Okay, and the first step is accessing the cPanel WHM, which is the main administration module of cPanel. First of all, we're going to open it here. Open a new browser. We must type the IP address and access it on port 2087. This is the standard port for WHM. In the first access, as we don't have the SSL certificate installed, we must just dismiss this message. Okay. Just mark proceed to the server. Okay, this is the first login screen for cPanel. Okay, the default username is root and the password is always the same password as your root password for your server. So I'm going to type my password. Okay, and now I'm just logging in. By default, cPanel provides you a trial license, which is valid for 15 days. The first thing you must do is ask for your provider the validation of your license key. And then afterwards, after having the license key validated, you must simply go back to the SSH in your server and simply run these two to validate your license. As my server is just an example for this video, I haven't provided a valid license for this server, but I'm going just to show you the right command so that you can just issue in your production installation. Okay, so you must do like this. You must do this command, usr local cpanel cp key clt. this is going to validate your license, and immediately this is going to take effect. Okay, so just ask for your provider. Okay, my license is just validated as a trial license. Okay, just for this video, and then we are good to go. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going to post a new video with the first configuration of cPanel so that you can follow all the steps to have your server working in production. Okay, so I hope you like this video. If you like it, please make sure to like in YouTube right under. Okay, thank you very much. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.